Stephen Parsons behind. Looked like just a little bit of a contact. Stephen Parsons, I've watched him race a lot. He's not that kind of guy. Just a little bit of a mistake there. He actually works on these race cars, so he knows how valuable they are and how much work goes into them. He works really hard.